Dear friends, good day. Domenico Scarlatti's Sonata Key 244, which we will present in a moment, is a beautifully sophisticated piece of music, beginning with the key it is written in, B major, which involves five sharps in the key signature and was very, very unusual in the 18th century. The sonata opens with a joyous and loud tolling of bells. Evidently, there's a feast at the village. And because there's a feast at the village, after the opening, the music launches into a jota, which is a popular Spanish dance in three times, first tentatively and then with ever-growing conviction. Now, what Domenico does with this jota motif is marvelous. He adds variation after variation, he modulates almost continuously, always with a marvelous sense of keyboard writing. The whole sonata basically passes without a hitch. It is, in my opinion, as I said, one of the most sophisticated sonatas by Domenico, where he manages to blend the folkloric element with a truly remarkable piece of keyboard writing. Buon ascolto.